Hi everyone, welcome to our channel, and this is me Kate here, and I'm back with another tutorial video. And in this video I'm going to show you how to fix driver activation failure. So if you're having trouble with that, make sure to stick till the end and find out how we can do that. Now let's get started. First and foremost, make sure that your internet connection is stable or you have good internet connection. Once you check your network, now make sure that your driver app is updated to its latest version. For that, open Play Store and then search for driver and see if your app needs to get updated. Now once you're done updating, the next thing that you want to do is make sure that you are using your correct number on driver while trying to log in. If your number is incorrect, you might not be able to receive any code. So for that, make sure that your number is correct. And now the next thing you want to do is go to your settings and then look for option that says app and go to that apps option, then go to driver. Now again go to storage and cache, then you will see an option that says clear storage and clear cache. Simply tap on clear cache. After that, all the temporary file linked to a driver will get clear. Once you're done with that, again go and check if your problem has resolved or not. I hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel, please subscribe, like and hit the notification bell icon, and stay tuned for more upcoming tutorials. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.